We are on the road round the clock to implement lockdown very seriously. We request people only in case of emergency to get out, so that there is no problem in health facilities and doctors and people who are going for emergency. See, this is third week of lockdown. If people continue this kind of behavior, we don't know when this lockdown will end. So to break the chain, we request people to only come out when there is emergency, especially health emergency. Otherwise, they should just stay at home.
Ma'am, agar dekha jaye, you are implementing very forcibly. So many vehicles are seized here. So just tell us how many vehicles you have seized till morning till now.
I don't have the exact number, but there are many vehicles we have seized across the Srinagar. At every Nakas, we are seizing vehicles who are on the road with unnecessary work.